Jeff, tell us about your van.
Well, the van is not normally this messy. Normally it's like really big.
It doesn't look that messy on the video.
No, it was like, it's a little bit messy there.
Give us a tour and tell us what goes on.
Well, over there is the kitchen. And
yeah.
There's the extra bed, so it makes into a complete bed there. There's two fridges, so I can have like, I can have large gatherings. I can have corporate events. I've got standard rigs and radials. The spars are all there, so
I can
do. I can do. And so I've got, wait, I've got a gym. There's the gym on the floor. And the larder pantry's up there.
Yeah.
Normally the trolley goes up there and the bicycle goes up there.
Oh.
Yeah.
And your boat goes on the roof.
And there's my Barcelona bronze medal.
Oh! What was that for?
Oh, that was for somewhere. Roses, maybe. Yeah, it was Roses and Masters Europeans.
Oh.
Mm. Mm-hmm. And look, behind there, it's a safe.
Oh!
You haven't got a safe in yours, have you?
No, I hidden. No, I haven't. No. I have got a special hiding place though.
Right.
I'm not going to say where it is.
The world does now know where your safe is.
Yeah, but the interesting thing is my valuables are not actually in there. But that's the key thing.